It's 6 a.m. and I'm buying underwear. Start in Joburg this morning and onto a plane even with no underwear, but I sorted that out. And now I am in the Eastern Cape. So today I'm playing East London Golf Course. As you know, I'm trying to play the top 100 golf courses in South Africa. So East London is next on the list. And yeah, it's pretty cool. With it being winter, it's not in its best condition, as I was told by everybody in the clubhouse, but still, it's a Monday morning. There is no better place to be than on a golf course. To the back nine here on East London Golf Course. This place has been so incredible. It's so worth the trip. It's got some real links kind of elements to it. There's some really hard and fast rolling holes here. And with it being winter and with it being pretty dry, it's about as linksy as you probably get in this country right now. Now, obviously this isn't its prime time for the golf course, so it can be in better condition, but it's really, really fantastic. So 11 holes in. And wow, just so cool. Had some great moments with the drone. There's wildlife running around, some pretty big buck, and I think the woman at halfway might have opened my beer with her mouth, but it's just I can't fault the place. It's just such a great golf experience. And yeah, so quite a lot to go. Got the sound of the ocean behind me, just so much, just East London, amazing. Just all you need to know, absolutely amazing.